Hello, and welcome to this video on the three kinds of U.S. patents. This is Kristen, Science and Engineering Librarian at Miami University Libraries. We've got a little series on patents, and in this one, we'll be doing a quick overview on the three kinds of U.S. patents as defined by the USPTO, or the United States Patent and Trademark Office. All right, let's get into it. So here's the three kinds of U.S. patents: utility, design, and plant. We'll talk more about each in a bit, but let's run down the list quickly so you know what's ahead. I'm using the exact definitions from the USPTO here, and I'll link to those in the description. Utility patents are for inventing a new or improved and useful process, machine, article of manufacture, or composition of matter. Design patents are for inventing a new, original, and ornamental design for an article of manufacture. And plant patents are for inventing or discovering and asexually reproducing any distinct or new variety of plant. Okay, so for the details on each kind, I found some text on the application guides to each type of patent. However, while design and plant patents have a decent description, the utility patents don't. We have the text I read before, which is up on the screen now, so I won't read that to you again. What I did find that was helpful, though, is a section that compares utility and design patents. So this is helpful. Again, this is direct text from the USPTO's website. A utility patent protects the way an article is used and works. Design patents, which we'll talk about next, protects the way an article looks. Both kinds of patents can be obtained if an invention resides in both utility and ornamental appearance. So I think this helps clarify the difference and defines better what a utility patent covers. Next is design patents. As we just discussed, they essentially protect the way an article looks. On the application page for design patents, we get a little bit more detail, which is copy and pasted here and linked in the description. So a design, they say, is the visual ornamental characteristics either embodied in or applied to an article of manufacture. It's not about how it works or what its function is. That would be its utility. Last up is plant patents. The top of this section is much the same as the intro. However, they also include that it does not cover tuber-propagated plants or a plant found in an uncultivated state. They do consider algae and macrofungi as plants, but not bacteria. There's more on the provisions and limitations on the USPTO's website. They actually have a lot to say about plant patents. And they also mentioned that for non-patent intellectual property protection, you can contact the USDA, that's the United States Department of Agriculture's Plant Variety Protection Office. But that's outside the scope of this video. All right, let's review real quick. The three kinds of patents the USPTO grants are utility, design, and plant. Thankfully, the names aren't very ambiguous, but as we've discussed, they do have their intricacies. If you're doing serious patent research or applying for a patent, please talk to someone at a patent and trademark resource center. They are trained and certified experts on patent research. Hopefully this quick overview was helpful to you. If you'd like more introductory content on patents, I've made a short series on the topic for this channel, so please check those out. I'll see you next time.